So, I'm going to be designing Longtail, and I'm just going to be talking about my process. So I've collected a couple of, well, not a couple, quite a few reference pictures. So I've got some that I've gotten for colours and markings. So I've got others for body shape. So I start off sketching out as many different sort of ideas as I can. I had to make him look very heavy and very muscular, so he was one that I used a lot of boxes. They were round boxes, they were more like oblongs. So he's quite heavy. So with him, you know, he was absolutely covered in boxes because he's massive and I wanted him to be very muscular. Even his tail is mostly made up of boxes. Even his neck and his head has a very sharp sort of decline, so his muzzle is quite short, and that just makes him look really strong and really muscular, and that's what you want for a big guy like him. One we are willing to postpone, and one we intend to